to Kalagna TV, owned by the family members of DMK chief M. Karunanidhi. Congress party asserted that this development will not affect its ties with DMK, as the government has no role and no control over CBI.
The CBI has said in black and white that money has flowed from A. Raja's questionable allocation of 2G licenses to Kalagna TV. Stating so on the supplementary charge sheet, CBI named DMK MP